and Assalamualaikum guys. My name is Yasmine Soleha binti Ahmad Fuad. Recently, I'm studying in Matriculation College, Negeri Sembilan in accounting course. So today, I would like to share some tips how to manage your time well as a student. So there are 6 tips I want to share to you guys. Okay, first, prepare your daily schedule. Your daily schedule should start from you waking up until you sleep at night. With an organized daily schedule, it is easy for us to make our works and manage time better. So, there is no issue that you overtime or underdue time. Number 2, this is the thing you want to do. Like in the morning, evening, and even at night, this is the thing you want to do. If you list your thing you want to do, you will know your priorities. Number 3, set goals to be achieved. Like an example, today you want to study. So set time when you start until the end. Okay. From that, you will follow your time that already set. Okay. Number 4, divide daily activities by priority. Like an example, you must study first, then you can do your free activities such as like playing games or outdoor games. Do not do something that is important first because it will drag and waste your time. Number 6, set a time limit completing your assignment. If your lecturer gives you an assignment, set the time limit to do it. If you do this, you can be more focused and you will do it better. Last one is maintain your daily routine as best as you can. Like an example, if you did routine on Monday, maintain it on Tuesday, Wednesday, and the next day. It will become a habit if you maintain it. So if you follow this tip, your time management problems can be overcome well. On this opportunity, I would like to thank you to all my fellow friends, my classmate SSP1, my family, my lecturer, especially Puan Nur Hayati, for give me a chance to give the tips. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Bye!
I think we could do it if we tried.